on the stage before you is the junior high honor band, consisting of 8th and 9th graders. And I will introduce the coordinator for that group, and he'll introduce our conductor. So the coordinator for the junior high honor band is Mr. Blake Bogan, Raceland Middle School and Raceland Upper Elementary.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome again. It's always a pleasure getting to do this job as coordinator because for me, it's almost like 2 days of professional development, or a day and a half at least. So it's always awesome to see all the guest conductors who get to come in because it's wonderful professional development, getting to see different techniques and all that. But I'll go ahead and get to our guest clinician. So our guest clinician is in his 21st year of teaching. 18 of those have been at Erath Middle School and Erath High School. He holds a bachelor's degree in music education from McNeese State University. And during his tenure at Erath High School, his bands have made superior ratings at parish, district, and state competitions in marching band, jazz band, and concert band. He was named Teacher of the Year at Erath High School in 2015, Vermilion Parish Teacher of the Year in 2017, and Band Director of the Year for the state of Louisiana in 2018. He actively serves as an adjudicator and clinician throughout the South. His professional affiliations include Phi Beta Mu, Phi Mu Alpha Music Fraternity, Louisiana Music Educators Association, and the National Association for Music Education. He resides in Erath with his beautiful wife and 2 daughters. Please join me in welcoming the Lafourche Parish Junior High Honor Band and its guest conductor, Mr. Kenny Broussard.
So much for having me. It is wonderful to have administration, superintendents, principals, just supporting the arts. And from a person that actually has to compete against you guys, it is definitely a pleasure. And you are known throughout the state and some throughout the country for music in this place. So continue to keep it up and push the kids, because it's very difficult and there is no password to music. You either work hard or you fail at it. So continue to push this because it's unlike any other activity. Our next tune is called The Tears of Arizona, and it is not talking about the place, but it's talking about the boat in Pearl Harbor. So The Tears of Arizona, and thank you so much for having me. So I took my band to Hawaii a couple times, not to boast, but to tell you that on the Arizona, you stand on top of the ship, and every once in a while, a drop of oil comes up, every once in a while, and then you can see as far as the eye can see into the ocean, there's a little oil slick, and those are considered the tears of Arizona. And most people that died on Arizona were band members, because the Arizona Jazz Band, from what I was told to a person in Hawaii, was one of the best jazz bands in the world at the time. And they just got done competing the night before, and they won. So their reward was to sleep in and not go to physical training the next morning. So kind of put that in mind. It's like, oh, that's crazy. But when you look up there, it says like so-and-so trumpet, so-and-so clarinet. There were musicians and things like that. Not only musicians, so don't go fact check me and stuff. You can read about it. He lied! No.
All right, at this time, would all students of the Junior High Honor Band please stand? Let's give them a round of applause. If you have been in Parish Honor Band for 2 or more years, please remain standing. If you have been in Parish Honor Band for 3 or more years, please remain standing. If you have been in Parish Honor Band for 4 or more years, please remain standing. And if you have been in Parish Honor Band for 5 years, which is the maximum at this point, please remain standing. All right, students, you may have a seat. At this time, I would like to recognize Mr. Kinney for his hard work with the students this week. So we're gonna present him with a plaque that reads, "In appreciation, Kinney Broussard, guest conductor, 2021-2022, Lafourche Parish Junior High Honor Band."
And now, the rest of the story. I always wanna hear something that I know, and so I picked the Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen. Now, obviously it doesn't go through the entire thing, but you kind of get the gist of it. I wanted to thank Mr. Jim Trent for inviting me and trusting me here. I wanted to thank the kids because, look, I put them through the ringer, right? I'm a high school band director, and I let it rip. And at first they were like, "This guy's out of control." But they play so well, and I knew their potential was so high that I couldn't just allow them to be average. So I wanted them to do something great tonight. And I also wanted to thank Mr. Blake Bogan. Normally, at an honor band, sometimes it's a little bit of a train wreck, very disorganized and things like that. Y'all are top notch, right? So the only thing that I can say is my appreciation and what I think of you comes straight from what I see from the top. So thank you so much, and I love you guys. Here's the Bohemian Rhapsody. You can really sing along. I don't mind.